Sunday, the Olsen twins hit the road for the holidays.
We're trying to get to Grandma's.
Stop those girls!
Mary Kate and Ashley Olsen.
Stop!
To Grandmother's house we go, Sunday.
The wonderful holiday season is fast approaching, and as always, Giant Farmers Market is ready with a massive holiday greeting sale on millions of dollars of quality furniture, carpeting, bedding, and accent pieces. A huge selection with incredible savings of 30, 40, even 50% off, with no payments and no interest till March of 93, and free delivery for Christmas giving and guaranteed customer satisfaction. Some good things never change. Farmers Market's massive holiday home furnishing sale, going full swing at 40th and South Minnesota, Sioux Falls.
Well, probably my very earliest memories of reading would be of being read to. I was lucky. I grew up in a family that had books and magazines. And my sister and brother and I were read to often as children, and we learned to read. I think by being read to, people learn to love reading. It opens a whole new world. We can travel all over the world. We can meet famous people, become familiar with anything we want to be if we can read.
Weekdays at 9 on KSFY.
Tonight, the twins from Full House hit the road for the holidays.
I can't find the girls. I looked everywhere.
Mom's just a little bit tense.
Everybody out!
And some small-time crooks...
Let's check out the loop.
...are in for a big surprise.
Hello. What are you rugrats doing in here?
We're trying to get to Grandma's.
Those munchkins are twin sacks of money.
Cynthia Geary, Rhea Perlman and Jerry Van Dyke, Mary-Kate and Ashley Olsen. Into Grandmother's house we go. And now, an ABC premiere presentation. To Grandmother's house we go. We'll return after these messages.
At some point, it was decided we should all have to wear clothes. But hey, we can still have fun.
You, who are on the road, must have a code that you can live by. And so,
the happiest moments in life are spent in comfortable clothes.
Because the past is just a goodbye.
The only kind of clothes Fruit of the Loom makes.
Teach your children well.
Not just underwear, but everything you want to wear over it.
Slowly go by.
Simple, comfortable clothes.
Don't you ever ask them why.
The ones you love to live in every day.
So just look at them and sigh.
Now comfort has a new dress code. Fruit of the Loom. Clothes for the best of your life.
Hi. My two granddaughters are in the Nutcracker suite, so I'm sending these two tutus to them in Tucson.
Too cute!
If they're not in Tucson by Tuesday, there'll be a big to-do.
Use a two-day priority mail.
Two-day priority?
£2 is just $2.90.
Go to it!
2 days, £2, $2.90 with two-day priority mail.
Happy holidays to you!
To you, too!
We deliver for you!
Remember the 50s and great-tasting patty melts? Well, Wendy's is bringing them both back.
Gee, Johnny, this Wendy melt tastes creamy.
Yeah, introducing the Wendy melt.
Hey, this Wendy melt is neato.
It's a quarter pound of fresh beef, sautéed onions.
Hey, cat, dig the square seam.
The square is man.
Dave's special sauce and two slices of Swiss on a toasted Kaiser bun.
Dave, it's time to get ready.
It is?
Well, okay, Daddy-o. Slip me some skin.
The new Wendy melt. It's a 50s thing.
You'd never think that kids' tools could be so realistic. But with the Fisher-Price Action Workshop, well, sawing is believing.
Introducing new Lemon Fresh Spray and Wash. At last, the proven stain-removing power of Spray and Wash with the freshness of real lemon. For a whole new way to get out what America gets into.
To Grandmother's house we go. We'll continue in a moment.
It's a very merry Christmas on TGIF. First, an angel makes a nerd out of Laura.
Get lost, Laura.
I'm wearing you down, baby.
Family Matters.
I'm wearing you down.
Then Cody gets the bird.
I thought he'd have one of them thermometer dealies that pop up when it's done.
Step by step. And will all Pooh's wishes come true?
We are going to find a way to bring Christmas to everyone.
Winnie the Pooh in Christmas 2, followed by the making of the Muppet Christmas Carol and Beauty and the Beast on a very merry TGIF.
Hi, I'm here at Hardee's to tell you how you can get an exciting Home Alone 2 poster. They're all from the movie, you know, where Kevin gets lost in New York and has to outsmart the burglars. There's an easy way to get these posters. Just purchase a large sandwich, large fries, and a large soft drink, which comes in a Home Alone 2 collector cup, and you get a poster free. So hurry into Hardee's.
Free Home Alone 2 posters only at Hardee's.
Have you ever wondered whether swallowing your chewing gum could actually hurt you? Well, there's not a lot of nutritional value in gum. Gum typically contains five ingredients: sugar, corn syrup, softeners, flavors, and a gum base. When you swallow it, the first four dissolve and are digested. The gum base moves through the digestive tract intact, and it can't hurt you. I'm Alex Strauss, and that's today's health tip.
Health Matters is brought to you by McKinnon Hospital's Ask a Nurse.
Roseanne, Sunday night at 10:30, right here on KSFY.
To Grandmother's House We Go now continues. We'll return after these messages.
To really clean between your teeth, you could steam clean them. Or you could get the new Reach Between toothbrush. As you can see, it has a clever new ripple design that reaches between teeth for a vigorous clean. So now, every time you clean your teeth, you can also clean between them with the new Reach Between toothbrush. For all the very hard to reach places.
Make-believe. Silly jokes. Playing house. Skin knees. Best friends. Dirty hands. Rainy days. Funny faces. Kids. Oshkosh Bagosh. As genuine as ever.
Peter!
Peter Pan's my
pet.
Steven Spielberg's Hook. On video, only $24.95, rated PG. The perfect holiday gift, now available wherever videos are sold.
For great values on fitness equipment, count on Sears.
Right now, get this 1 1/4 horsepower treadmill at the lowest price we've ever offered for an 8-mile-per-hour model. Only $399.99. Only at Sears now.
You can count on me.
Parents love to tell about when they were kids. It's called nostalgia.
I had a Tonka truck.
A mini Cabbage Patch Kid. I always loved dolls.
And McDonald's Hamburger Happy Meal will give you that nostalgic feeling. For just $1.99, you can get a mini Cabbage Patch Kid.
Cute hair.
Or a mini Tonka truck with parts that move. One toy with every Happy Meal you buy your kids. Plus, get coupons and rebates for up to $50 off name brand toys and games.
What you want is what you get at McDonald's today.
When I was a kid, I saw myself as Bill Cosby's scientist. I begged my mother and father to buy me a chemistry set for Christmas, and I was having the time of my life until the fire. I mean, my chance for the Nobel Prize went up in a big puff of smoke. And the first fire was nothing compared to my folks. I thought they were going to explode. I never saw the chemistry set again. My father had put it away somewhere. But now I wish I had, because today scientists and engineers are having all the fun. I mean, how would you like to explore outer space or discover a new planet or maybe find a dinosaur skeleton or a way to make sick people well again? Yeah. Did you ever think about diving to the bottom of the ocean in a submersible and actually getting paid for it? It doesn't matter if you're a boy or a girl, rich or poor, or any color. If you love science and math, you can do any of these things. You know, I might even give chemistry another try if I could get my dad to tell me where he hid that chemistry set.
Now, back to our story. We'll return after these messages.
With trusting eyes, the children show, minds open, hearts true, our spirits grow. The touch, the feel, the fabric of our lives. The touch, the feel of cotton, the fabric of our lives.
N-E-S-T-L-E-S, Nestle makes the very best. N-E-S-T-L-E-S, Nestle makes the very best. This season, look for special holiday wrapping featuring me, Farfel, on your favorite Nestle candy. N-E-S-T-L-E-S, new holiday wrapping from Nestle.
Nestle makes the very best
chocolate.
Introducing new pull-ups training pants. They're as different as girls and boys. Look, these new boy pull-ups put customized leakage protection right where boys need it. And new girl pull-ups are customized too. It's a whole new kind of pull-ups with customized leakage protection for a whole new kind of big kid confidence.
Mommy, wow! I'm a big kid now.
With thousands of great movies at great prices, Blockbuster Video has something for everybody. Save big on great gifts like this. Share the fun, the magic, and the music of an entertainment event you'll never forget. Beauty and the Beast from Walt Disney Home Video, rated G. Blockbuster Video, thousands of great gifts at great prices for everyone on your list.
And now, ideas that give your holidays the personal touch. Try sprinkling sesame seed on buttered Pillsbury crescent rolls for a delicate, flaky, extra special dinner roll for the holidays. And for dessert, use your cookie cutters to make decorative holiday cutouts for a pie with Pillsbury already pie crusts. And stay tuned for more creative ideas from Pillsbury.
Perfect!
To Grandmother's House We Go. We'll continue in a moment.
Tuesday, Danny meets Vicky's mom.
Dad, Vicky's gonna look good when she gets old.
You know, to them, everybody's old. They think I'm Asian, so that would make you.
An all-new Full House. Then, look who's Michelle's teacher.
Are you afraid of Danny?
No, not me.
Then kiss him.
It's an hour of Michelle hanging with Mr. Cooper Tuesday after Full House.
Mixed nuts never give you enough of your favorite nuts. But new Fisher favorites are all favorites. Pecans, almonds, peanuts, lightly coated with luscious flavors. Toffee, honey glaze, praline, plus large whole cashews. So...
that's my favorite.
That's right.
No, that's my favorite.
That's right. Every nut is your favorite. New Fisher favorites.
It's okay, you'll do good.
Oh, honey, you're gonna be great, and your parents are gonna be so proud.
From the Farm Bureau family to your family, happy holidays.
Tonight on KSFY.
To Grandmother's House We Go now continues. We'll return after these messages.
We take a red, ripe tomato, fluffy as mashed potato, this side of Idaho.
We make a mean, lean cuisine.
We take an angel hair pasta, toss it with lots of wicked marinara.
We make a mean, lean cuisine.
We take a ooh la la, French cut green beans. Never eat.
Lego system. Because it's not just how a child builds a toy. It's how a toy can build a child.
Wow, that's great. You've got to show your mother.
Lego system, an oversized Duplo from Lego.
Nelski Plosko from Klafdeet or Moknun can Klaki some hoop hoop. Nelski Nakalorumgan can Klaki perf lacrum. Zoki Nakalregla poofnik a hack Rosalemov, Clorosomov Bovki, Clorosomov Kismi, Clorosomov Nomden. Bilsby Gokin Lurvd, it had Chorkin, Chorkin Knofken, Chorkin Flipkin, Bill Dasbil Mortvik, Yak Roblo, Plosen, Filment Riblov, Nesnor Klanging, Goklorning and Lurk, Tilma Foran and Kion.
Richard Testa on dirt.
I drive the big cat, so I know about moving dirt.
Richard Testa on Hoover.
But for removing dirt, nothing beats my self-propelled Hoover Power Max cleaner with Power Surge.
Nobody gets the dirt like Hoover.
If only it came in yellow.
Make believe. Best friends. Playing house. Skin knees. Kids. Oshkosh Bagosh. As genuine as ever.
Where all this month you'll find the best in holiday entertainment starting tonight.
La, 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 la.
Chevy Chase brings joy to the world when he turns on the Christmas spirit.
Can I take something out for you?
I was just browsing.
Chevy Chase in a network television premiere.
Later, dudes.
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
I wish you knew what it was like to be me.
Then an angel makes a nerd out of Laura.
Steven's greetings, Winslow.
Get lost, Laura.
I'm wearing you down, baby.
Laura's wish is Urkel's nightmare on Family Matters.
I'm wearing you down.
My favorite turkey. And this turkey.
Cody gets the bird.
I thought he'd be like bald and shrink-wrapped and have one of them thermometer dealies that pop up when it's done.
But can he save him from a foul fate?
Have you ever thought of an exciting career in computers?
Step by step.
It's the season of giving.
Pooh and his friends are making a list.
How will it get to the North Pole?
Someone must take it there. Himself.
But will he blow their chance for a Merry Christmas?
I'm supposed to take you to Santa. We are going to find a way to bring Christmas to everyone.
Winnie the Pooh and Christmas too.
What can I say? I've been very good this year.
They're getting ready for Santa.
It's a big jolly guy.
But who is the real Saint Nick? Is it Santa number one? Santa number two.
This Santa thing is out of control.
Or Santa number three on Full House.
Jingle bells, here we go.
Uh-huh.
He's hanging out the Christmas lights.
Ho, ho!
But can Mark get the hang of the Christmas spirit?
Merry Christmas, love you, kid. There you go.
You're the worst Santa Claus ever.
That's reality. You gotta learn to deal with that.
Hanging with Mr. Cooper.
I don't want to sound ungrateful, but these presents suck.
It may be the time for peace on Earth.
Great. Now I can invite all my friends over to play with my bathrobe.
But what about goodwill toward men? Roseanne.
Get busy with all that wrapping, because I'm not wrapping my own gifts again this year. It's bad enough I have to buy them.
You gotta be kidding me. It's beautiful.
Then it's dashing through the snow.
Ho, ho, ho!
In a two-man open sleigh.
Two-person, yes.
Wrapping!
It's Christmas Caribbean style on Going to Extremes.
Ah, humbug.
Tis the season for big-time gift-giving.
Cashmere. It's the fabric of royalty.
Till Kevin gets the bill.
$99.99.
That's almost $100.
Very close.
The Wonder Years.
You better watch out. You better not cry.
Tool Time gets a special visit from a Manhattan transfer, and the neighbors get a shock.
When I flick the switch, it's going to be kind of bright, so you're going to need these sunglasses.
Oh, Tim.
Now don't look directly at the snowman.
When Tim lights up the block on Home Improvement.
Teach me how to hock a loogie.
Oh, you never forget your first loogie. I still have mine.
Guess what Sophie wants for Christmas?
I want to be a boy.
You don't have to be crude to be a boy. Of course, it is one of the perks.
Camp Wilder. And Commissioner Scally has a new neighbor.
Merry Christmas.
Special guest star Telly Savalas moves in on the wrong side of the law.
It's not over, collect. Scally, you can bet your life on it.
The commish.
Merry Christmas.
For the Thatchers, the holidays bring trouble to one marriage.
We always have Christmas Eve dinner at our house.
We had a fight.
And hope to another.
I love you, Paige.
life goes on.
Come here.
At the office Christmas party, it's the thought that counts.
I haven't gotten you anything yet.
Well, it just so happens I have something in mind for you.
Oh, I have something in mind for you, too.
Civil Wars. Enjoy all the best this season.
Here on ABC.
Now, back to our story. We'll return after these messages.
Hi. My two granddaughters are in the Nutcracker suite, so I'm sending these two tutus to them in Tucson.
Too cute.
If they're not in Tucson by Tuesday, there'll be a big to-do.
Use a two-day priority mail.
Two-day priority?
£2 is just $2.90.
Go to it.
2 days, £2, $2.90 with two-day priority mail.
Happy holidays to you.
To you, too.
We deliver for you.
For over 25 years, the natural consistency and dependability of Cure 81 ham has taken the worry out of Christmas dinners for thousands of people. This year, we're taking the worry out for thousands more by contributing Cure 81 hams to local charities. Because everyone deserves the very best for the holidays. Cure 81 from Hormel. Our very best to you.
It was the night before Christmas when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse.
You called?
Walt Disney Pictures presents from Jim Henson Productions, The Muppet Christmas Carol, rated G. Starts Friday, December 11th.
Reservation for Miller?
I like your hat.
Oh, there's the lady that checked us in.
Want some more coffee?
Ready to go, Philip?
Grandma's waiting.
Hello.
Happy holidays from someone you know. Holiday Inn.
To Grandmother's House We Go. We'll continue in a moment.
Thursday, it's the biggest event in country music.
That's country!
We're counting down this year's best with your hosts Clint Black and Mary Chapin Carpenter with a special tribute to Garth Brooks. Featuring performances by your favorite artists. It's country music like you've never seen it. The Best of Country 92, Thursday.
Holidays are such a special time. Belt standard for the wife. Around here, we like getting all bundled up and going to Builder Square. Saving on gifts, trees, trimming, lights, everything to make the holidays more festive. Even
industrial-sized eggnog mixers.
Hey, the way you help out around the house, like weed the garden, you deserve a good time. That's why every day Pizza Hut has the kids' pizza pack. You get a personal pan pizza, cup, and cool surprise. Hey, you've earned it. So Aunt Dottie wants to kiss you.
Hey kids, get excited about the Beauty and the Beast Kids Pizza Pack. You get a single topping personal pan pizza, cool cup, and fun Beauty and the Beast puzzle. All for $2.99 and only at Pizza Hut.
Roseanne, Sunday night at 10:30, right here on KSFY.
To Grandmother's House We Go now continues. We'll return after these messages.
Ever since the 50s, I love to make patty melts, except I made them special.
Hey, Dave, make me one of those swell patty melts?
The naked square, man.
Okie dokie.
I made them with a quarter pound of fresh beef, sauteed onions, two slices of Swiss with my own sauce. They're neato.
Hi, Dave.
Hi, Lorraine.
Introducing the Wendy Melt. It's a 50s thing.
Man, if I had a pair of peg pants and a flat top, it'd be 1954 all over again.
Make believe. Best friends. Playing house.
skin knees. Kids. Oshkosh Bagosh. As genuine as ever.
9.6-speed turbo bandits. Radio control pickups with a bad attitude. And rechargeable 9.6-speed turbo. Rip-roaring high-flying bandits. Yahoo! 9.6-speed turbo bandit. Batteries sold separately.
Mom said to share this with you. So if you want some, just say, Michael, I'd like a piece of pie. Simple. Just... you let me know.
Sara Lee pies. They're big, just like homemade. So there's plenty to share.
Nobody doesn't like Sara Lee.
With steadfast stares, the people cry. Bright future, new world. Time echoes by. The touch. The fabric of our lives, the touch, the feel of cotton, the fabric of our lives.
Oh, come on. What's this?
Whoa.
Dad?
Just a second, Tiger.
Dad?
Dad! It's Santa Claus!
Hey, so it is. It's great.
Santa can.
Let's go.
Bring it home for the holidays.
I thought the whole reason to get out of school is so you'll never have to do homework again.
I could look at it that way. But then I'd be stuck in the same job all my life doing the same thing. It's not what I want.
So what do you want?
Something better.
It's as simple as ABC. Never stop learning.
This week, it's Holidays Across America. I'm Charles Gibson.
And I'm Joan London. Come explore the holiday traditions of your land, from the sunny celebrations of California to the historic traditions of the East.
We'll go to the heartland, where nature helps design decorations, to the South, where holidays and hospitality go hand in hand.
It's a week of old traditions and new ideas, so join us for Holiday Entertaining American Style.
All this week on Good Morning America.
Now, back to our story. We'll return after these messages. Make believe. Silly jokes. Playing house. Skin knees. Best friends. Dirty hands. Rainy days. Funny faces. Kids. Oshkosh Bagosh. As genuine as ever.
Let's make something different for Santa this year. Cello jigglers.
Yay!
Jiggler bells, jiggler stars, jigglers all the way.
Santa loves jigglers. Use your favorite holiday cookie cutters in the recipe on a box of Jell-O brand gelatin. Santa won't come till you're in bed. Happy holidays from Jell-O brand gelatin.
Santa won't miss just one. Oh, Bill. Oh, boy.
Now on video, Walt Disney's Beauty and the Beast, the perfect gift for the holiday season.
Beauty was my favorite.
The one we have been waiting for.
And then they got together, and it was beautiful.
Bring home the movie on everyone's wish list. Beauty and the Beast, now on video.
I hate to clean. That's why I love this new fantastic. Did you see it? It cuts through grease without leaving the film. So when I have company coming, I have time to do the really important things, like wipe the lipstick off the milk container. No grease, no film, new fantastic.
More tea, Daddy?
Sure, hon. Fill her up.
A short while ago, Mike Ward had a headache, but he couldn't postpone his tea party with one of the town's best hostesses. So he took a Motrin IV. The same medicine as in the Motrin doctors have prescribed for years, but in non-prescription strength. And now that his headache's gone, he can concentrate on the things that really matter.
Good tea, huh, Daddy?
It's excellent tea, Becky. Excellent.
Motrin IV. the relief of Motrin in non-prescription strength.
Next, Chevy Chase turns on the holiday spirit.
Can I take something out for you?
No, just browsing.
In a network television premiere.
Later, dudes.
National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation. Next.
This is Joan London.
And Mike Schneider.
Tomorrow, a mother fights for her child after the hospital gave her the wrong baby.
Then learn to prepare the perfect holiday dinner with Julia Child on Good Morning America tomorrow.
Stay tuned for the ABC Sunday Night Movie next.